Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Bramble and the Mountain King. This is more or less where we left off previous episode. I'm going to be honest with you, I forgot what the premise of the game is. I think that's Lilimore. And we're just following her.
In different ways, while Lilimore quickly ran along, Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Why? Where did Lilimore go? The story makes no sense. Then again, it doesn't really matter if it makes sense. We're here for the story. Oh. What the heck was that? I have to sprint it. Oh. Can you run? Oh, it's Lilimore. That's not good. What the heck is that? Great. We're on a rescue mission, I suppose.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Okay, the controls are a bit iffy, but it's a beautiful game. I mean, just look at the landscape. So we're off to save Lilimore, I suppose. It's a typical rescue mission. What? Okay, I was about to say, we already did that part.
Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
I'm not lonely. I'm gonna save her.
He just wanted to find Lilimor and go home.
I'm gonna kick some troll butt.
But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Let's go! Not up there. Through here. This used to be a house. Heck. What's in there? These freak me out because they look like babies. How am I supposed to get there, dude? Okay, stop the crying. You're annoying me already. Now question, why can't I push this thing there to the door and climb over from there? Dude, stop the crying. Do you want to pick this up yourself? Okay, let's go through the door. Crouch. There we go. Oh, what the heck is that? I don't know, but it's coming my way. Oh my goodness. If that's not the most freaky shit you've ever seen. Yo. Okay. Don't do that. That's quite horrific, actually. I didn't see one there. Okay, I clearly need to go up here. Oh, wait. Why am I such an idiot? There goes a troll. Oh, gosh. This poor guy likes breaking next. 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 Now, the angle of the camera is a bit weird, though. Of course. Oh, gosh. Nothing new. Why? I jumped towards the stuff. This game's controls is so weird. Interesting. Where am I going exactly? There we go. I'll just hide in here. Close the door. Oh yeah, okay, that's a little bit disturbing. What you gonna do, bro? Oh. Okay. That. Okay, you got a new skill set. Oh my gosh. Can you stop cheating? Hello. Okay. My jump was off. Na 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 na. Whee! Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh my gosh! Don't change up your speeds, dude. Nah, 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 nah. Dead, but then I jumped to my death. Go. Gonna go here.
Ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times.
His no, he did die.
Gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Try to save you guys, I can't promise anything. Oh my gosh, if you promise to stop crying, I'll save you. Here you go. Sheesh. Push. Thanks, Nams. Don't go there, Nims. Oh no, you know what? Go there. Try it on for size. Oh, the camera angle is so weird. Okay, that's one gnome down. What's this place? Okay. This game's kind of violent. At least I'm not crying anymore. I don't know why it's searching there. It doesn't make any sense. Here we go. the heck? This is a minefield, dude. Let's go hide in these bushes. Go hide in this bush. Can't see. Did this push? Ha! I thought it was supposed to go up there. Okay. I thought if I speedrun it. Bye, Mr. Troll. Go away. Okay, so I'm running towards his hand. Now what? Ah! I kinda get it. Hello, Mr. Troll. Hi. My name's Ole. Yo. I thought this game is made for kids. It's clearly not. Bye, Mr. Troll. Na 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 na. and we're in a new area. With the Acorn people. Oops, I think we killed the Acorn King. Anyway, guys, this is where we're going to call it for this episode. Please leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. And leave a comment if you want to see me playing something else. Thanks. Bye.